be trying to convince me of the same lie, unless you were working together.
Please, Doctor, listen to yourself.
Sloan's the traitor.
Combat stations. Enemy ship approaching.
Sisko. I'm afraid we're going to have to continue your debriefing later.
Team to the Defiant. We got him.
I suppose you have a reasonable explanation for why the Dominion broke you out of that holding cell.
I understand how this must look, sir.
What did they want?
Well, Yoon just tried to convince me that I was his operative. I think he and Sloan are working together.
Now, that's enough. You know you're not going to exonerate yourself by casting suspicions on someone else.
Well, maybe he's not a traitor. Maybe he's been replaced by a changeling. All I'm saying is that both he and Weyoun are trying to frame me.
You have run out of excuses, Doctor.
You have to believe me. I'm innocent.
I have had enough of your lies, Doctor.
You can't just dismiss what I'm saying. Because if I'm right, there's no telling what kind of damage Sloan...
Get him off my bridge!
Let's go, Doctor.
Jadzia, you believe me, don't you?
Why did you do it, Julian?
Miles? You? Your shoulder. It's all right.
Of course it's all right.
But you dislocated it yesterday when we were playing spring ball.
So? It's better now.
You didn't hurt it playing spring ball. You dislocated it kayaking in a holosuite. Suite. And you're not Captain Sisko. He'd at least be willing to hear me out. This isn't real. It can't be.
You're right, Doctor. None of it was real. But I am. And this isn't over. Congratulations, Doctor. It's not often that we're proven wrong.
I take it you finally believe I'm not working for the Dominion.
I'm leaning heavily in that direction. But to erase any lingering doubts, what do you say we make one final test?
I've finished playing games with you, Sloan!
I can assure you, Doctor, this is no game. Don't be afraid. I've no intentions of hurting you. I just need to remove an implant from behind your right ear. I tell you what. Why don't you do the honors? Give it to him. Go ahead, Doctor. It's only a neurosynaptic relay.
You've been recording my neuroelectric responses.
That's correct. And now I'd like to check the findings in order to confirm what I already believe, that you're an innocent man. Now either you remove the relay or we will. Thank you. This will only take a moment.
Take your time. I don't seem to be going anywhere.
I'm glad to see your sense of humor is returning. That's a very good sign.
Of what?
You're beginning to relax. We subjected you to high levels of stress to ensure accurate test results. And I'm glad to say the results are in your favor. Your loyalty to the Federation appears to be above reproach.
Why do I still detect a hint of doubt in your voice?
Well, frankly, I would have preferred to have kept you under observation a little longer. Unfortunately, we didn't know about Chief O'Brien's injury, or we would have incorporated that into the program.
So you beamed me out of my quarters into this holosuite when I was asleep?
I believe we allowed you a full hour.